and in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren. For you are a commando, an elite unit, something truly special. Your weapons, your armor, and most importantly, your brothers. The Eifer of our world hunt in pods to bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join the three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic. Now, join your pod and embrace your destiny as their leader. Join Delta Squad. Delta 4-0, your foundation, a pure and uncomplicated soldier. 6-2, the heart and soul of your team. And 0-7, the fiercest hunter of all your brothers. You are each a piece of a whole person. And the Republic will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
On Geonosis. See you planet side, sir.
Soldier. We need a medic over here!
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos! They're anything as good as I hear, they could practically win the war themselves!
Sir! You're heading into enemy territory! Stick with droids and fuck! We're erecting barricades as a makeshift defense perimeter!
Droids approaching your position.
Hostiles have broken our line!
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss. Anytime, boss. Go ahead and punch it. Boss, you're gonna have to detonate the ordnance, or we're not going anywhere.
Advisor, we've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Harkin, en route. I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with information as necessary. Reinforcements are currently unavailable, so watch each other. Remember, Delta Lead, your ultimate objective is Sun Fac, but your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Go!
Delta 4-0 is on the the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
We're in position. Priming? Explosives?
Discontinue demo, Delta.
Affirmative. Canceling demolition.
We could use a hole here, Deltas.
I'm on it. Need some cover, squad.
The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Yeah, broke Bill.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
Delta lead, advise you task 4-0 with slicing that security shield. He is supremely qualified. Your squad status and location is displayed here.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Affirmative.
Security shield disabled, we're in.
Another one down.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Retrieving vector.
You, Vector, now.
Yes, sir.
Move!
You're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar. Activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
You might want to save some ammo for the ME, sir.
Let's go in quietly.
I need some cover here. Door slice is clear for entry, sir. Gene Ocean!
Of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target, upload it to your objective tracker.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander. Fire in the hole.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to visor mode.
Switching to night vision.
Abort demolition.
Alien down.
Perfect shot, Commando.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
What's the matter, sir?
Watch my
back, Delta. Charge almost ready, sir. Demo's ready when you are, sir.
Stand back, Delta. So much for stealth.
Delta lead, you need to keep your squad focused and under your direction. Use your squad commands to get results. We've intercepted communications from Suspect's planning room. He's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance.
With the locals, eh, Sev?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Sunfac is making a run for the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
Super battle droids!
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor. Up 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax Spider.
Initiate door breach, Commander.
Now I'm ready.
Sit down, George.
There he is, outside the shield.
Delta lead, assign 07 to sniper position. We need a target on Sunfac. Sunfac is making a run for it. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape. You're running out of time. Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Off. Now you're lost! Woo-hoo! Yeah! I love that smell!
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. You see that? That craft didn't look Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate, Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
Moving to position.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. Our communication will be sporadic. Inside, so you're on your own until that...
Take it along, sir. Two battles, two...
Warriors! Enemy destroyed!
Commence door breach.
Aye, aye.
Sniper mode. Very active.
Detonator placed.
Very deadly.
Clear. Door cleared. We're in.
Nice clearance. They're harvesting Phytna resin. Highly explosive in its raw form.
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we got to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
Must be the battle upstairs.
Geonosians.
Hostile eliminated.
Rule 17.
This place gives me the creeps. These strange egg-like things.
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth, just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more disgusting.
Watch it! Drones here! Powering up.
Nice clean hit, sir.
Stop limping around and get some better, soldier.
On my way. Target down. Doing better now.
Heal up, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Get yourself some Bacta, Commando.
I'm heading there now.
Bacta, order rescinded, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Initiate Bacta procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir. On my way. Area pacification complete.
The jamming device, but it's shielded. The controls to that shield must be nearby.
Another one for the scrap heap.
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals. Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir. In position. Confirm kill. Geonosian.
Warriors.
Six to power.
There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room.
must control the shield to the jamming device. Give us some sniping, Commander.
On my way. Let's go, sir.
Ready, weapon. Scorch, in position.
Take up snipe position, Commander.
Moving into position.
Delta, form up. Get slicing on that terminal, Commander. Down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Yeah, we'll get right on that. Exterminated with extreme prejudice.
That's the job. Sir, Delta Squadron 100%. Incoming geode.
Give us some sniping, Commander. Place a charge on the jamming device.
Good one.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Need some cover, squad. Explosives? Charge on and ready.
Nice one.
He's eight now.
Delta 4-0, all set.
Could use some vector, Delta. Hold up on that vector, Commander.
What's the matter, sir? I'm good to go, Delta.
Take cover, Delta!
A large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming device. There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind you, squad leader.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
I see bugs.
Look out!
Flank the new target.
Flank cover.
Delta squad, let's take him down from here.
Excellent kill.
Get some vector, soldier.
at the end of the bridge.
Reloading.
Give me an explosive solution. Discontinue demo, Delta. I'd like some explosives here, Delta.
Charge on, ready, sir. Flight set, sir.
Stand back, Delta.
Objective accomplished. Go.
Abandon position, Delta. Heal up, Delta. No way across. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge. A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge. Take cover, Deltas! That'll do nicely.
Nice work, Deltas. The factory is directly across from your current position, Deltas. The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry.
Over.
Find a computer and upload the factory schematic.
Concept art is used by a development team to test and establish the look and feel of a game before actual construction begins. Even in an established universe like Star Wars, everything starts with concept art: weapons, locales, and characters. In designing the world of Republic Commando, concept artist Greg Knight took an interesting angle. He imagined that if the movies were seen from the lofty perspective of the Jedi, then what might the same universe look like, as seen through the battle-hardened eyes of a soldier? The result is a darker and grittier interpretation of some familiar Star Wars elements. At the center of the Republic Commando gameplay experience is the Commando soldier himself. To create this elite warrior, aspects of the original Star Wars design were combined with elements drawn from other inspirations, including Roman gladiators, Navy SEALs, and ninjas. Late in the development cycle, Star Wars creator George Lucas suggested that the Commandos wear color-coded armor to differentiate one from the other, and to capitalize on the visual metaphors he was exploring for Episode 3. Color, tone, a sense of space and realism. These are the features the concept artist sought to capture while illustrating the virtual sets of Republic Commando. The game originally centered around one single day of the war, set entirely on Geonosis. But soon, more environments were added, including the planet of Kashyyyk from the upcoming Revenge of the Sith. Each weapon was created to reflect the personality of the faction that wields it. The Republic Commando rifle is efficient, adaptable, and absolutely deadly. The Geonosian beam weapon sucks the blood of its host and converts it into a fiery napalm spray. And the Trandoshan weapons were imagined as brutal, but badly engineered, with details like a built-in fire extinguisher to cope with the inevitable malfunctions. Finally, Republic Commando complements its arsenal with turrets and vehicles. Hundreds of sketches and paintings must be whittled down to a handful of iconic images. These final concepts serve as the foundation for prototyping and are fleshed out in full three-dimensional detail, breathing life into the characters, creatures, and environments of Republic Commando.